thing is that artificial intelligence is going to take all the decision. The augmented reality is giving output to us, to user, by its glass or whatever method we are using. And the edge computing is going to save our car from every type of the accidents. The immediate condition, immediate decision is taken by our the edge computing. So Naveen, can I have the second slide? Yeah. Now the second use case is for the medicine, and what will be the future? Now I think everyone knows about the X-ray. I think most of have you gone for the hospital for the X-ray, and after laying down one table, they are putting the X-ray machine and they are getting about the what is happening
अरे
inside.
जूम क्या
Yeah.
समझ
Yeah, anyone want to say something?
रहा है तो
Yeah, do you have any questions? If you have any question, then can raise your hands. Otherwise, just ask me in the chat box. Otherwise, can you can continue? Yeah, Shubha.
हाँ यस यस
Yeah,
नेक
Shubha ma'am. Yeah, is there any question?
नो नो इट वाज नॉट अ क्वेश्चन दे हैव अनम्यूटेड आई
Okay, not an
रिक्वेस्ट
issue.
ऑल द
So.
पार्टिसिपेंट्स नॉट टू अनम्यूट अंटिल अनलेस यू हैव एनी डाउट्स
Yeah, if they have any doubt, then they can ask.
या
Yeah. It will
वी
be
हैव
more interactive
डाउट
for
क्लियरिंग
all.
सेशन एट द एंड निखिल
Okay. So the second one is about the use case. We are just taking for medicine in the sector of the medicine. And what is the use? Now only we can see after getting the X-ray or after getting the ultrasound. But it is also not clear. It is only visible to our doctors, and it is only understandable for our doctors only. Because they know that what is this graphs means. But just suppose what will happen if you can see your inner body, that how you are eating and how it is digesting in your body, how your heart is pumping. If this technology we can bring, then it will definitely boom, and you can see if any problem is happening in your body itself. So by using this artificial intelligence, augmented reality, and again, edge computing, we can implement this technology, and the work is also going for these things. So, what is happening in our thing that in medicine, how it will work? The first thing is that it will collect data from the medical devices. Just suppose it will take the data from the ultrasound machine, the pulses, everything. It will collect the data from the medical devices, heart rate, everything. It will collect the data, and after that, again, all the data is given to our artificial intelligence. It will take the initial decision that how we have to precipitate the data, how we have to present, how we have to make the interaction with our output device. And after that, it will be stored in our database for making the analysis. Why we are storing the whole data in our database to making the data analysis. And after making the data analysis, it will make to us that we can
हेलो
visualize our own organs, that how it is, there is any problem inside our stomach, there is anything happening inside our heart, why our heart is paining. This all things you can see by your own self by wearing only one glass, and that is the output on our XR. So in this way, again, the AXE is playing the role. First, it is collecting the data from the main devices. After that, we are giving to the artificial intelligence to make the decision. The next one is we are storing on the database for data analytics. And after that, it is showing on our output. So, Naveen, can I have one new use case? Yeah, it is. Okay. So, the conclusion is that it is only the beginning of our the session, because I think all you know that technology will not end. It will only increase and increase and increase. We are becoming advanced and more advanced in the future. So our the next thing, we can make the version of the 4AX, or we can make it as the 5R or 6 Shield. This will be our the plan, and in that we will bring so many plans, so many new use cases that how technology is going to be boom in the future, how you can make your own industry, how you can implement your own idea by using these technologies. And the main thing is that if we are using artificial intelligence with edge computing and IoT. Definitely you can get you can make one new technology for our new future. So thank you everyone, and this is the question time, the query time. If you have any question, if you have any query, then you can ask me directly. You can write in chat box also, or you can unmute yourself and you can ask.
Yes, Shubha, thank you. Thank
is there
you.
Any question?
Yeah, thank you, Naveen sir, and thank you, Nikhil sir. I request all participants, if you have any doubts, I think it's time for it to take it up. Any doubts can be asked or put in the chat box. The speakers are ready to answer.
Yeah, they can ask. Respected sir and madam, if you have any question, then you can ask to me.
Sir, excuse me. Hello.
Hello.
Sir, I just have a question, sir.
Yes.
Sir, how edge computing with IoT is differ with Internet of Everything?
Yes, sir.
Sir, am I audible?
Yeah, you are audible, but your voice was breaking.
Yes, sir. Sir, am I clear now, sir?
Yeah, yeah. Just you can ask.
Sir, just now we have learned something like edge computing using IoT, no, sir?
Yes.
So,
yes,
is it
yes.
Any difference with the Internet of Everything, or Internet of Everything giving any extra feature?
I'm not clear about your question. That what you are you want to ask that is there anything we can implement with IoT and edge computing?
Yes, sir. So by combining of these two, by applying some artificial intelligence concepts, we could be able to solve some of the complex tasks.
Yeah, we can, because if you want to, if you have any idea that if you can use artificial intelligence, edge computing, as well as IoT, then you can solve so many questions. Just suppose if there is any traffic problem, because I think all of you are facing the problem in traffic. If you will fix any edge computing, any devices, any IoT devices in the traffic signal, and the data server will be is used to store the data, and you are using the algorithm for the artificial intelligence, then it will solve that all the traffic problem by using the edge computing. And the main thing is that the edge computing is just you are using as like a cache memory to make the process fast. If there is any in our human body also, we are having some reaction, that immediate reaction we are making.
Yes, reflex arts. Yes.
As the same thing, the edge computing is playing the role. IoT is for making enable that we can control any device by using the internet. The long distance technology is developed by the IoT, and the main brain is your artificial intelligence. But for emergencies, we are going to use the edge computing. If there is anything you want to make that this constant is, if it will happen, then it's this action should be taken immediately. If just suppose if the I have already taken the automated car, and if I will remove the edge computing from there, then what will happen? If any obstacle will come in front of the car, artificial intelligence has already decided the path. If edge computing is not inside the car, then what will happen? The car will not stop in front of the obstacle, and it will cause the accident. So for by using edge computing, you can make your product as safe as possible. And by using the IoT, you can implement, you can control the external devices. And artificial intelligence is used for making the core decisions.
Okay.
Yeah, so I hope that you are clear now.
Yes, sir. Sir, I have one more question that Internet of Things requires the Wi-Fi connectivity, no, sir, to operate, because it requires internet.
Yeah, it requires internet, because it is fully depend on the IoT, means Internet of Things. But are in some cases in which you can make your own connections, you can make your own networking. Yeah, so just suppose
because we may not guarantee that even if we use Wi-Fi, it has own limitations, no, sir.
Yeah, because all the areas are not covered by the fully Wi-Fi, fully internet.
Yes, sir.
So, and the main thing is that if you are going to use IoT with artificial intelligence, then you have to save the data to one server, and for that you need the internet connection. But you can reduce the connection timing for 1 hour, for 30 minutes, whatever data is needed to upload, you can take that. But it is important, it is necessary for that.
Okay.
So, is there any more question?
No, sir. So that's what my question is all about. So do edge computing supports for non-internet connections as well? That's what my question is all about, sir.
You can use without internet also, but you have to make your own network. Just suppose, I think you all know about the NodeMCU. It is a very simplest thing.
Yes, I heard it, but I haven't worked on it. Yeah.
Okay. Not an issue. If you are going to use two NodeMCU, then without internet also, they both can communicate. They both can communicate with each other without internet, because one is creating hotspot and another is receiving the data from it.
Okay.
So this is happening. I think you have studied the 7 layer of the communication in our computer system.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. According to that, we can use without internet also. But the speed, the distance between the two devices, it matters. It will matter.
Okay, sir. Okay. Thanks. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Anyone more?
Is there any more questions?
Yeah, there was one question from Hi, good morning, I am Krishna. How Hyperloop is possible in India? Yeah, Krishna Kumar, can you unmute yourself?
Hello, sir.
Yeah, hello.
Sir, myself Krishna, sir. Krishna Kumar.
Yeah.
I would like to know how far it's feasible that Tesla's Hyperloop can be implemented in India. There is a agreement between Tesla and Indian government, I think so, sir.
Yeah,
it's not about Indian government. Now there is Hyperloop is completely different and Tesla is completely different, because Hyperloop is like they want to build their underground networks, like how the subways they are maintaining now. They are maintaining the subways nowadays. Everyone has subways. They want to make the subways with some they want to make in long places. They want to make for that initially the Indian government will not accept immediately, because They want success in their places. I think California, I think so. And they are implementing some places. And now they are implementing that Tesla also, no? And Tesla is already tied up with Tata, I think so, past 1 week news. So if they are tied up with, in the sense they are implementing, say, Tesla is completely different. Hyperloop is completely different.
Tesla is for battery electric vehicles and
all. EV vehicle.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
That is for EV vehicle, and they are planning to implement some automation also in that vehicle.
Oh, yes, sir.
Like what we told automated cars. Similarly, they are planning to implement that also. That is completely different. But the major reason, they are introducing Tesla, they should move the Hyperloop only. The problem is, in Indian traffic system cannot plan with easily that Tesla, because you know very well. Remaining every countries, the traffic system is so easy. So if they are using some
already, they are fully automated in other countries. They are already intelligence has been built, and it's very good system.
That's why. And here also, I know about one company I forgot the name. Here also, one company, an Indian company, is developing on automated vehicles. They are making converting the normal vehicles into automated vehicles for Indian purpose, because if it is, because here the traffic rules is not properly making, and the more traffics, then every problem is there. According to that, we need to make. So it will take some more time, or else okay. there is a possibility account to that they need the algorithms need to generate, or else here the rules need to be converted.
Okay.
Sir. But if once Hyperloop is coming, that completely differs. How the highway bridges, then after like that it came now, bridges, flyovers, then subways.
Yeah, it's like a vacuum pipeline.
Yeah, that is like a vacuum pipeline only. And if it is, if they want to implement that, it will take surely time in India. Immediately they can't, because for that the government, because they want to success, and they already talking about Starlink also. Yes. Elon Musk spoke much his creativity in India.
Yes,
to come with
because a lot of population in India, and they can earn revenue also now.
Yeah, they can, and because everyone, if you see, not only Tesla, if you see okay. Amazon, Facebook, everyone has a major TikTok, everyone has major customers in India only. That's why after the China, they are targeting India, because here the population is so high, as well as everyone can do with that. So everyone, biggest to marketplace is India. That's why if we are generating everything now, like whatever we are doing, that everything will work here. But according to Indian people mindset, we need to make it. For what is that foreign mindset, according to their system we are making, then it will surely mix up with our plans. Okay. Because here, somewhere they are following rules, somewhere they are not following rules. Yes. At the times, we need to, if you are there coming with Tesla automated cars in the sense, the plan should be very clear, and it need to be, they need to approve because of that. If normally the car is running and without any action, they will approve, but it will take some more long time to complete this. Okay. But Hyperloop will take so much time, because if they are coming also, they will take so long to build their pipelines completely all over the India. First, they will test major cities, like if for say Bangalore, Delhi, Mumbai, like these major cities, first they will concentrate. Then after only they will move with the complete plans.
Okay, sir.
Are you clear?
Okay. Yes, sir. Thank you very much. And one more doubt, sir.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure.
Clarification. We are majorly focusing on automated cars and automated vehicles. Why most of the in Indian population, Google has also started with the automated cycles. In India, most of the research is not concentrated on cycles, bicycles, or bikes, motorbikes. Automation of those things, cycles. We are not that much concentrating.
No, yeah, that is correct. But if you see, one of my friend or one of my colleague was working in automating bikes, not cars, bikes. Okay. But the problem is, if any emergency purpose, just think the automation is coming in the sense, the cars in the sense that has four wheels. If any problem, it can handle. Yeah. But for bike and bicycles, the balance.
Okay. So
according to that, they need to change the architecture also according to that.
Okay.
Small, small architectures they need to change. Then after already one of my friends working on that idea itself. But everyone in India, everyone is working on that ideas. But it's not coming for products. That is the problem. Yeah.
Okay.
If you are looking Tesla, Tata, because this is the biggest companies, Jio, if they are talking something, you can understand easily. But if you are in somewhere, in all over India, if you are somewhere, even you are in Tamil Nadu or Karnataka or Delhi, wherever, from your college, if more innovative ideas will come. Am I right?
Yeah. Yes.
But the problem is, either somewhere that there will be some barriers. They will be stopped somewhere, or else they can't move forward due to some problem. That is the problem. If it is
myself also guided for that automation of two bikes, but we cannot grow with that as a product or an app development and beneath that.
No, that mostly if the problem in R&D is that needs some more time, and building that it will take some more time and approvals. So much things is there. For that, financially also we need support, or else we need to get funding from some sites. There is some more this that has more things. Not only depends upon technology we need to think, then our financial, then after our idea, everything we need to think, and we need to approach according to that. Anywhere if we are lagging, then it will be get problem.
Okay.
Because the surroundings makes us different persons.
Yes, sir.
Even that's whatever technology or business, whatever, that's depending upon that only. You are working in that automating vehicle?
Yes, sir. Automating bikes.
Bikes. Great. How much have you done in that?
We already started with 2 to 3 years back an initialization for bike automation with IoT, and after that we go for IoT helmets, and after that mobile app for switching on and switching off our bikes, source and destination through Google Maps. Different projects has been started and initiated from 3 years back. We are doing it slowly.
Then you can move with further plans, because what is that? Now electric bikes are mostly there. It will be so grateful for you, I think so. Yes. Because the petrol bikes will be so difficult. Now the EV bikes are there, so you can implement these ideas there. And if possible, if you are approaching, you need to propose this idea to someone with some prototype. Surely at the time you can move. Because if you won't move with that, then the product will be like a product only.
Okay.
And what is that? Whether you have faced any problem with automation at the time?
Yeah, many problems we have faced. Because I planned for a simple data analytics for bike, but it's very difficult to make it. The day in, day out travel of a bike completely tracing through sensors, it's very difficult for me to get the data for a single person.
Yeah, that is the problem, is that why everyone is depending on Google, Facebook, in a sense they have huge server, but if you're tracking for, you just think about smart home itself, if you're daily tracking, if you're just switching off the lights for 5 to 6 lights itself per year, you may generate lakhs and lakhs of records.
Yes, that is
the problem. Definitely. And the maintaining the records, this kind of stuff is so complicated. That's why. But for the first, you need to generate that much of the data. Then you need to make your model at the time. It will be take, because the model also will be take some more problems, whether this is perfect or not. Like if you are generating the model now, at the time of model, some problems will rise, like sometime it will be good or sometime it will not be good.
This
will be not mostly work with machine learning. In this idea, the machine learning will not work. You need to move with deep learning.
Yes.
Because deep learning will think automatically by themselves. You need to move with either TensorFlow or PyTorch or Keras.
Okay.
For us, because the machine learning is only has limited number of usages. You need to have some Excel or this kind of a data. According to that only you can do. But deep learning will real-time pipelines will generate. From the pipelines, you can use the data.
Okay, definitely. Mm. We will try the next time with the deep learning and the other algorithms.
Yeah, sure. Great, Gangaji, for yours, and a great thing for you. Just do well.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Yeah.